An Old Man in Military Costume is indeed one of Rembrandt's notable works, created around 1630-31. It showcases his skill in capturing the character and emotion of his subjects, as well as his mastery of light and shadow,